Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A teenager suffered serious head injuries and was listed in critical condition after getting struck by a car in Jersey City. It happened in the area of Route 440 and Danforth Avenue as the 17-year-old was riding a scooter. The New Jersey Literacy Working Group recently held their inaugural meeting. The group is tasked with making critical recommendations to implement effective literacy strategies and expand professional learning opportunities for educators.